Eramosa River gleams gold. It hurries round corners, over shallow beds, and through fallen trees. She is a pleasant sight, whose banks are a tangled bouquet of green, making hospitable homes to the creatures of air, water, and soil. The mighty cedars on her shores grow so well, they have begun to engulf her altogether, reaching and stretching across to touch the other side. She is my first choice come spring, and I dream of returning each year to dip a toe and a paddle and be carried away.